meantime, be careful, Depp.
I'm not gonna kill you.
Pressure doors unlocked.
Time will. This Judas will be offered no food. He will be offered no drink.
Olivia! Please don't kill me. Please. Oh, sorry.
He said I was weak.
Please.
That I deserved it.
I'm so sorry.
Maybe he was right.
No!
Maybe.
No!
I deserved it.
No, leave me here.
Maybe I
did. Please don't kill me. Please. I'm sorry.
Maybe.
I did!
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming?
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today.
Fuck those Peggies!
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
That's right.
Yeah. Come on. Yeah. Come on. It's for Eli. Yeah.
My children, a seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. But mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
What's up?
Whitetails are honest, decent people. They're fighting the good fight, and they deserve any success that comes their way.